And all of this damage is from a fire investigators say was started by a snow globe, believe it or not. The flames broke out in a little girl's room, and Channel 11 News reporter Brandon Hudson live in Butler County, where he talked to her mom about how it all happened. Brandon.
David, I'm standing in the driveway where this dresser now is. Take a look at all the mess that's on top of this. You have some toys, a rock collection, a straw hat, and even that snow globe that firefighters say possibly started that fire. Now I'm going to take you inside the little girl's bedroom where I saw the fire damage myself.
Shocked. I was shocked to see the flames shooting up in my daughter's room on her dresser.
Crystal Yost led our camera inside her daughter's room where a fire started yesterday. While the family and a restoration crew cleaned inside, a reminder of what happened was in the garage, with what fire crews say likely started the flames, a snow globe scorched.
I believe how lucky we are. It was fast, it was hot, it was moving really fast.
Yost tells me she and her three-year-old were downstairs when she heard the smoke detector. Moments later, she ran to the child's room and saw the flames.
It was much scarier than I thought it would be.
Despite that fear, Yost grabbed her daughter, dog, and ran outside. Middlesex Township Police and firefighters worked to put out the flames and rescue the pet lizard. The flames were contained to the three-year-old's room. The family is staying in the basement now until the first two floors are clean.
It's scary, but I'm so thankful that that we got out with.
The family is waiting on an estimate for the damage. For 6 o'clock, we're working to show you how the local fire department thinks this snow globe possibly sparked those flames. Reporting live in Middlesex Township, Brandon Hudson, Channel 11 News.
Take a look at this. That is a snow globe that investigators say sparked a fire inside a little girl's bedroom in Butler County. At 5 o'clock, Brandon Hudson showed us the damage that he caused, but he wanted to know how investigators determined this unusual spark, and he's back live now with some answers. Brandon.
Well, Lisa, the family was kind enough to let us in the bedroom where the fire happened. We can show you just how firefighters think these flames sparked. Now, I'm told that the dresser was over here by this window, which had the blinds up. Over the course of a few hours, the sunlight came in on the snow globe, which was by a straw hat and a wicker basket full of costumes. The end result was a dresser badly burned. The mom tells me she heard the smoke detector, went upstairs, saw the flames, and ran outside with her three-year-old and dog. Middlesex Township Police and firefighters put out the flame. It mainly damaged the girl's room. Part of the reason the mom spoke to us is because she has a message to share.
We are not going to have snow globes in our house anymore, but if you do, make sure you keep them away from windows. Know where your kids have them. This was my three-year-old's. It could be anywhere in the house at any given time. So yesterday it was on her dresser and the sun hit it and it caused a fire.
Now, these are a look at some of the books and toys and other things that were somewhat salvageable out of this room. The assistant fire chief tells me there was no electrical wiring or equipment by the dresser. The family will clean this room and the first two floors. Until then, they're staying in the basement. Reporting live in Middlesex Township, Brandon Hudson, Channel 11 News.